A bizarre and dangerous scene that led to a mother's arrest. I'm Trooper Steve, and I have the video that has gone viral very quickly. Police in Illinois say the woman strapped an inflatable kiddie pool on the top of her SUV. Then, guess what? Yeah, she let her kids sit in it while she drove. These are photos posted to social media. Officers say that the woman told them she was using her daughters to keep the pool from flying off the roof. Now, to see the charges she's now facing, swipe or scroll up now. A setback for Knight Nation and the UCF football team. A second quarterback is now off the lineup for the upcoming season. Darryl Mack Jr. was the quarterback who replaced Mackenzie Milton last year after that horrible knee injury. Well, now Mack is hurt and off the field indefinitely after breaking his ankle. Now, you can swipe or scroll up now to see other quarterbacks now vying for that starting spot. Now, check this one out. A woman orders a birthday cake in Georgia and gets quite the surprise. So instead of a cake based on the Disney movie Moana, she gets a marijuana-themed one instead, complete with a huge green leaf. Luckily, the cake was for an adult and not a child. To see how the mistake may have happened, swipe or scroll up now. I wonder if it had any extra ingredients in it. It's as Florida as it gets, but have you ever wondered why Publix has those huge green scales in their stores? Well, we did some digging and found it dates back to the very first store back in 1930. Turns out back then, most people didn't have scales in their home, so having one inside Publix was kind of a treat. To read the full story and learn where the original Publix scale is today, swipe or scroll up now. All right, if you missed meteorologist Candace Campo's forecast, let me get you up to speed. Today we have an 80% chance of afternoon thunderstorms with a high of 92 degrees. Tonight's low will be 76. As always, you can find the full forecast by swiping or scrolling up now, or head over to clickorlando.com/weather. That's all for today. Remember, keep up with ClickO while you're on the go by checking here, online, or that News 6 app. I'm Trooper Steve. Have a great and safe Thursday.